So we're going to talk about dealing with someone who's stiff-arming you away. A lot of times, this is something that happens, especially in the gi, where the guy's going to keep me away. So right now, Dave keeps his arm straight and I try to shoot. I'm not going to be able to shoot through his arm. So what I got to do is, I have to clear this. Breaking the grip sometimes is a bit much. So what I want to do, I'm going to basically fold his arm using my elbow. So I'm going to step to this side. In here, I'm going to cross the center to my underhook. Okay, when you guys drill this, just make sure to give your partner the chance to pull his hand out so he doesn't fall on his wrist. Now from here, I'm going to keep my head in. I'm going to keep the collar. I'm going to push. As I push, I'm going to step directly behind my partner. Okay, I'm not trying to catch any foot or anything. I'm just tabletopping my partner as I go. So I'm here, I step, I turn. I come up to the top side control. Okay?